I want more. Impossible to ignore. Impossible to ignore. And they'll come true. Impossible not to do. Impossible not to do. So now I tell you openly, you have my heart, so don't hurt me. You're what I couldn't find. Talk to me, amazing mind, so understanding and so kind. You're everything to me. Hey guys, I'm Vasco from ukulelecheats.com, and today we're making Dreams by Cranberries. So the song originally is in the key of E, but I'll show you how to play it in the key of F to save you that beginner's favorite E chord. And F is pretty much just one half step up. If you want to see the chords in other keys or find the key that is most comfortable for you to sing, go to ukulelecheats.com, there will be a link right here. But anyway, throughout the whole song we need 5 different chords. The chord of F, the chord of A sharp major 7. I love this chord. Then we have the chord of C7. And for the bridge, which is about 12 seconds in the whole song, we have the chord of G sharp. And the chord of C sharp. Okay, so pretty much throughout the whole song we are repeating one chord progression, which is F, then A sharp major 7, then C7, and then F again. And you start from the beginning again. F, A sharp major 7, C7, F. Notice that when you are repeating it, you are doing 2 times F, because it starts and it ends with F, okay? And also you can do strumming patterns, something like down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. Or maybe you can do this down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Or my personal favorite is the picking. Okay, so for the picking, I'm putting my thumb on the G string, pointing finger on the C string, middle finger on the E string, and ring finger on the A string. And I'm doing thumb, ring, middle, pointing, ring, middle, pointing, ring. Okay, this is the pick. And also we have the bridge, which is ah, 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 ah. Ah, 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 and you get back to the main part again. Okay, the sun is trying to hide, so I'll adjust the settings a little bit. Okay, so pretty much that's all you need to know to do the song. So now let's do the slow down play along, all right? Thank you. And that was my ukulele tutorial for Dreams by Cranberries. I love this song. Make sure you follow your dreams, guys. We don't know how many we have left, all right? Anyway, enough of my wisdom. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you really soon. Bye.